Mr. Obama bounded down the steps of Air Force One at Tel Aviv's Ben Gurion Airport to a full ceremonial red carpet welcome.
It's good to see you.
American and Israeli flags flew. He shook hands and embraced Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu and President Shimon Peres. National anthems were played. Mr. Peres called President Obama's visit a profound demonstration of the strong U.S.-Israel relationship.
America stood by our side in the very beginning. You supported us as we rebuilt our ancient homeland, as we defended our land from Holocaust to redemption, from Truman to Obama.
Mr. Netanyahu framed his welcome in the form of a list of thank yous from the Israeli people.
I come here today with a simple message for you and the American people. Thank you. Thank you for standing by Israel at this time of historic change in the Middle East. Thank you for unequivocally affirming Israel's sovereign right to defend itself by itself against any threat. Thank you for enhancing Israel's ability to exercise that right through generous military assistance, revolutionary missile defense programs, and unprecedented security and intelligence cooperation.
To that, Netanyahu added U.S. support for the Jewish people's right to a Jewish state in their historic homeland and defending that right in the United Nations. Mr. Obama said America is proud to stand with Israel amid dramatic changes in the Middle East.
Across this region, the winds of change bring both promise and peril. So I see this visit as an opportunity to reaffirm the unbreakable bond between our nations, to restate America's unwavering commitment to Israel's security, and to speak directly to the people of Israel and to your neighbors.
Talks later in Jerusalem focused on stalled Israel-Palestinian peace efforts, Syria, and what Israel sees as a threat to its existence from Iran's nuclear program. Mr. Obama voiced hope for progress in Mideast peace efforts, saying peace must come to the Holy Land. Mr. Netanyahu said Israelis seek a peace with our Palestinian neighbors. President Obama holds talks with Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas on Thursday in Ramallah in the occupied West Bank. Dan Robinson, VOA News, Jerusalem.